Glad to see you, Raymond.
All right.
Now, what's, how's the next verse go? Do you remember?
I gotta play this on my phone.
Don't too fast.
You're supposed to be in the
camera. Cause trouble. They will pay. We'll see. What's that? Go on. We'll try that.
You'll find. And don't forget some.
Come on over, get in the picture and sing with me. Up above, because here's the chorus. And be a simple, yeah, kind of man.
You're not kidding,
be someone who love and understand.
Excellent.
Baby, be a simple, a real simple man. You do this for me, son, if you can.
Yes, sir.
Dude,
all right. We got Greg back. It. That's the third time. It's a hat trick.
You know what? One of my favorite things is when somebody sings along with me. And you just made my day. And thank you for singing.
My day every time I see her.
Yeah, and I'm glad you like that song too, because I love that song. It has a nice message too.
It does.
It just, you know, this world is so.
I'm back.
So
yeah.
An hour all the time.
We've got Don here. Oh, yeah. Raymond.
Hi.
Cook some food. Yeah.
That's my thing too. I told her, like, you know, I might not be around forever. Because, you know, people die at all
times. And we'll be back for the show, folks. We're back again, folks.
Here we are, Righteous Ron, my little girl Ava, glad to have her, my sous chef. Let's tell them what are we doing tonight, Ava?
I'm here too, don't worry.
Salisbury steak.
Salisbury?
You know what? I might have confused y'all the past couple weeks. Going overboard, I'm going to try to keep things more simple. Show them, Ava. Nope, right there where you cracked it at. Watch. Push it in. Boom. Try the next one.
Nice. A really good egg break.
All right, so we're not going to bore you with our nonsense. David, we're making what? This will be our steak, which makes it a steak is the egg. Ava's cracking the breadcrumb. Always the crack black.
And we've seasoned that breadcrumb with Tony C's, some blackened seasoning, black pepper.
And we're making, like I said, Americana. Comfort food. We're going to show you how to do it with, we got some portobello mushrooms for the gravy. Onion.
I did look this up a little, and I'm pretty sure it told me that Salisbury steak was originally used to help digestive systems.
We're going to poop better tomorrow, folks. Enjoy
your day. Lot.
Or a lot. Either way, you're going to enjoy it.
Yep.
So, all right, let's wash your hands off, girl.
Yep.
You still got a whisk. All
right.
Remember this. Show them how you mix the eggs up, girl. Break them first. Remember I showed you? Pop it.
Now we did the last one.
Pop it. Now you mix it up.
All right, folks. We'll be back.
We'll be back and we'll show you, show them mise en place.
Okay.
So we're going to accompany the dish with a portobello mushroom, onion, demi-glace, some candied sweet potatoes. I got to get going real fast. I'm going to put some butter down. We got some Colorado fine honey mead. If y'all ain't tried it, you got to try it.
Strong.
It's very
Why don't you
strong.
Give us a swig for old time's sake?
For old time's sake?
Yeah.
For you, Vladdy. Only in Colorado, Daddy.
That's
Come
right.
Have a drink with me, Vladdy. Vladdy the Daddy.
Vladdy Dad, that's your daddy?
No, I'm here.
Excuse me.
Vladdy from your daddy.
Stooge. All right, folks, we'll be back.
We'll see y'all in the soon.
Tree start recording. recording when I don't remember any lyrics.
Ah!
Completely.
That's all right.
But I don't remember the chorus.
Guitar sounds good.
Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Yeah, take a load off Fanny.
You know how I met Greg?
No.
Hey, yes.
You put a load right on me.
Exactly. About 20 years ago.
15 years ago.
I heard a little bit of that song.
All right. That was good.
He's been our roommate.
How'd you meet Greg? Tell us.
The You and Me Market.
The prayer picture. What was his name?
His name was Irving Amen. It was called Amen, Thought.
Yeah.
It's hanging. Show him pictures, right? We're talking about. Let's show him pic.
All right. Let's go. Oh, we're getting a tour of the house now.
I'll tell you the story.
You know how he loves
art. Look at that. All that kiss. Ron's house is a museum.
This picture right here. Not to Johnny Cash, who's also in Thought.
This one.
Irving Amen. Great artist. Very. Reminds me of Picasso a little bit. Not a little bit, a lot. But
I can
see
that.
So, I go to Greg's booth. He wanted $60 for the picture. I walked by one day, and I was like, all right. Came back the next week, and I was like, all right. Came back the next week, and my wonderful daughter, Victoria, said, Dad, you look at it every week. You gonna buy it or not? So I gave the man $60. Probably the most money, other than my jewelry, I've ever spent on a piece of artwork at the flea market. And that's how I got my good friend here, making sure we have a good freaking show tonight.
That's right.
Glad y'all are joining us.
Glad
tell
we're
your
here.
Friends, tell your friends. Kathleen, I hope you're watching, girl. I told you
so
what I've talked about you.
That's right.
And,
Chris. You left a comment last week. I can't remember who you are. Leave another comment so I remember, because I want to put the face with the comment.
Yeah, he's old. See now, he doesn't remember.
Yeah. Dementia kicks in at an early age. But either way, I'm going to get the steaks going. I showed you the maize en place. Candied sweet yams, fresh from the flea market.
That's right. And real quick, we just added that egg wash. And some breadcrumbs.
We're going to season it up. He's in charge of crack black.
I got lots of crack black.
He says it's
I told you last week I was gonna make some.
Not a lot of Zatarans. I'm gonna focus on the steak tonight.
That's right.
The poor man's steak, ground beef.
Yeah.
That's how you turn in a steak though, baby.
It's gotta be good. That's 3 pounds of meat, if you didn't know, folks.
3 pounds of ground beef.
3 pounds. Or as Kay would call it, minced meat.
Minced meat.
Minced meat.
Yeah. Watch your show. Cook them with Kay.
And that's how we met.
Watch your show and tell me why you don't watch my. That's the last time I hate on you.
Because we really do like you. You sound like a sweet person.
You sound like a sweet person, but your son.
You kill your son every time.
You taste the food. Quit making your son taste the food.
Poor guy.
I'm tired of looking at that fucking
You know, her son has a cooking show, too.
Oh, does he?
Yeah, we're going to have to check that out.
What's his name?
I don't know. I have to look again.
We keep plugging you. What the heck was that, Vic?
My glasses. We'll be back, folks.
Steak's gone. And Vic's on a time limit. I'm bullshitting again, as always. We're going to get going in a second. Real fast, folks. I just want to show you how... I showed you the egg.
I showed you
the breadcrumb. See how it's not really ground beef anymore. If I was making meatloaf,
be perfect.
I don't think so.
I pat it in like that, but I like to mash it around because I'm making Salisbury steak. I'll show you how to make a quick one. There again, start with a baseball.
Yep.
End up with a nice steak.
You're just making hamburger patties, folks.
Not hamburger patties. There won't be no mustard on them.
No. Or ketchup, for that matter.
Yeah, or Worcester. Only on Kay's show. Oh, sorry. So we're going to bring her name up again.
Ooh.
So, Back in 10, folks.
Yep, or zero for you.
I'm not going to show you what I'm going to do. I'm going to get my cast iron skillet out and slow roasting these sweet potatoes, but they're going to take the longest, so let me get busy on that. We'll come back and get the steaks going. Got the corn.
Yeah, and we're gonna fry that corn up, right?
We're gonna fry the hell out of that corn.
Heck yeah.
Like your mama don't even know.
All right, y'all, we'll be back.
Yeah, I'm stuck in rush hour traffic. Feel like I might just explode.
Woo! Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
That light up there don't change soon. Might just shit on the side of the road.
Woo! Yeah! I've done that, Ron, right?
Yeah, I believe so.
I don't remember.
At the flea market.
More than that, but I think I may have forgot them on purpose. Something about when I was just a young boy, my mama told me, son, don't ever trust those farts of yours. You might just come undone. Well, I crapped my pants in third grade, ran down to my knees. Anyway, it goes on.
Oh,
like
no.
As to I like it.
Nothing like some good parody.
She said, good Lord, boy, please.
We're back again, folks.
What are you doing tonight, Ava?
Strawberry steaks.
All right. I should have started a long time ago, folks.
Them taters and them onions?
Yeah, because we're going to, like, I got the Burr Rabbit out. Because I love my Burr Rabbit, as you know, but I just want to enjoy the sweetness of the sweet potato.
You going to put some cinnamon in there, too?
Going to put some, not the Vietnamese cinnamon. We're going to find the Vietnamese cinnamon. We got Jerry Springer at the door. We're going to wait a minute because we're caramelizing the onions.
What's wrong with old boy, man?
Who?
You started
off. Corn, folks. Pretty simple. We got some portobello mushrooms tonight.
Oh, nice.
Part of the gravy. It's all gonna... Mushrooms are funny. You know what's funny? They're supposed to be sly. Oh, there's a half a button.
Yeah, there is.
They were thinking about it. Sloppy ass butcher.
Big one.
Learn how to cut your stuff, bro.
Yeah, butcher did that.
Yeah, learn how to cut your stuff. So we're gonna break this down. Add it to our tasty demi. Should have started the taters a while ago, but either way, they're gonna cook. These are gonna come out. Those are gonna go in. I'm gonna fry the corn. We got some, as always, we got the bread, which I left up to Don tonight. I told Don he had one job tonight. Well, he had two. He went shopping, too.
Oh, he's breaking bread, huh?
But yeah, Don's breaking the bread tonight. He might have had one. Better not mess it up. Ah! Boy, like you don't even know.
Don't mess it up, Don.
Yeah, real quick, Vic, even though I'm bullshitting. Vic says I bullshit. My good friend Greg's here playing music. My good friend Don's here. My good friend Raymond's over there. Not stopping what I've asked him to stop doing yet. He's supposed to be relaxing. He's more worried about my bad habits. So this is about done.
Too much.
That's too big. Too much. Take some out. Yeah, I'm gonna. I brought the Burr molasses out, and I was like, you know what? Sweet taters, when cooked fine, you don't need Burr molasses. You don't need nothing. You need butter and love, and that's what I'm doing right now. I got a quarter stick of butter in there. Might have to add some more, but turn them down a little bit, otherwise they're not going to cook properly.
Yeah, soft on the outside, hard on the inside.
This is about ready. How you doing on the steak, David? Got a lot left?
No, almost done, huh?
That's the last one? That girl works fast, especially Chef in town.
Fast worker.
Find another one of those, and find another one of those, find another one of those, find another one of those, find another one of these. Good luck, folks. Best party in town, right to Bronze House tonight. We shall be here to join us.
Find another one of these.
We shall be here to join us. You're going to join us again in about 15 minutes, because these are done. Almost. Ava's going to wash your hands. There you go. Not too much. Remember, the water sprays out.
And I'm sure we'll be back soon to serenade you with Greg's phenomenal performances.
He's going to have another good tune for y'all. They're all good tunes. All
right, folks, we'll be back.
Peace.
on the stage. Here I go.
It'll be a long show.
Playing stalking. Here I go. Trying to be. Walking to a restaurant, strung out from the cold.
Hey, Ron.
Feel like a
tornado
shaking on the road. Pretend it doesn't bother you. Now you just want to explode. Yeah, sometimes you hear them talk, other times you can't. Same old cliche, said a whole old man.
Yeah, nice,
always fill out a number. Don't ever make a stand.
Don't you dare.
So here I am. Spotlight a million miles away. Remember those lyrics. Every ounce of energy. Try to get away. There's a sweat falls on your body. Like music that you play.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Lady in the evening bed. I wake in bed. Yeah, with the amplifier. Cigarette, remember what she said. Here I am on the road again.
On the road again.
Here I am up on the stage. Yeah, here I go playing stalking. Here I go. Here comes the coyotes, because I ain't gonna make these notes. So here I am, on the road again. Here I am, up on the stage. There I go, playing stalking. Here I go.
Yes.
Oh, oh,
oh. Oh, that's great.
Oh, gracious.
We're back again, folks.
We're about to drop the stage that they've formed to perfection. Rustic, not perfect, which is
country style.
Country style. Ava, grab one. Lay it in the pan. They're going to cook fast. Got a nice... Don't drop them. Nope.
Definitely do this at home.
There's a grown-up right by you.
Yep, for you children.
What makes it a steak other than a burger is the breadcrumb and the egg, because it's going to like bind up really good. Once you put the sauce on there, made it a little thin, it's going to thicken up just perfect. Right, Ava?
Yep.
Everything we do is pretty much perfect, right?
And you see them yams over there caramelizing?
Caramelizing. Big old pan for. Got to babysit the yams. No seasonings in the yams, folks. We're doing yams tonight. Might add a little bit of the honey mead to the yams.
Oh, yeah. It's been a while since we flambéed anything.
Oh, we're going to flambé with the honey mead.
Yeah.
Thanks, Daniel.
Yeah, thank you, Daniel.
Tell Bob, hope his dinner's good. Nah, don't even bother, because I don't care. You gotta make room for all of them, girl. You don't touch the pan, I'll touch the pan.
Yeah, it's hot. That handle's hot.
We got a couple left. They'll be shared. Get it in there. There you go.
Ooh.
Two more.
He keep on getting on my arm.
That's all right.
It's all right.
Listen, girl.
It's just a flesh wound.
It's not a barber parlor. It's not a, we're not getting a pedicure. We're cooking.
We're cooking.
So show them what we're doing real fast, Vic. Watch hands, girl. Go in there and watch the hands.
Look at those candies. Yeah.
This is what we want right here.
And we don't mind that, though.
Vic likes those. That's why I did that. That wasn't an accident. Yeah, look at this.
Oh, yeah. It's like a scallion almost,
like
isn't
I said,
it
takes a while. I mean, you can put them in the oven, forget about them. I'd rather babies than make love to them.
For a shallot?
They come out so much better. So much better. I thought about the Vietnamese sausage, or cinnamon sausage. And then I thought about the Burr molasses and all. You know what sweet potatoes are, because they're very similar to me. They're freaking sweet. So we'll just focus on the sweet potatoes. We're going to burn some corn up here in a little bit. We got to let the steak... you see what they're doing. They're not quite there, but they're definitely stirring up.
Yeah, you got to be patient. You always over here rushing.
I'm not rushing, but where's Vladdy at? Vladdy.
Again?
Vladdy.
People are going to think you're a communist.
I'm an independent.
I like that.
I don't believe in Democrats. I don't believe in Republicans. I definitely don't. Look at that. That's what you want right there. See that, Ava?
Yeah.
You want to try to turn one?
Yeah.
I got impatient.
Yeah.
I got impatient. But
these ones are going to be done.
Yeah. Right. Try to turn this one. Hold it. I got you.
Flipper.
Hold it. Get underneath. Come on. Careful. Turn it. Perfect.
Nice.
So we're going to come back in about 7.
And preheat your oven, 365.
365 is a very good heat.
Ron loves 365.
Even though these are very tender, we're still going to braise them up a little bit after I sear them up a little bit. And you know what? I always say this. Me and Vic canceled the show earlier, went to the flea market, and we're like, you know what? Let's not do it. Then all of a sudden it got cold. Then
cold
we started
windy.
Making money. And I was like, we should stay. And we're like, Greg already was coming over.
We already got...
Never going to cancel on
Greg,
the
Greg, Ava, Don, Ray. Everybody came over, so...
It's a family tradition.
That's right. Old Hank Williams there.
So, I'm going to let this cook down for a little bit more. Let these cook down. Going to get them in the oven at 365.
We put all our...
with the mushroom, onion, demi-glaze.
That's right.
The recipe said add ketchup. You know what? Put ketchup on your french fries. Don't put them on your steak.
Don't put ketchup in your meats, yo.
All right. Break time. 7 minutes. See you in a few, folks.
Bye.
He said that he wanted to run the stock car, run him shining out of Alabama.
Ron, you look 30 from the side. Turn your head again. Look at you. Oh, sexy. Sexy motherfucker.
Kathleen. Watch the show, girl.
Oh, he sucked at that. Well, rapid rolling is nothing. Roy's so cool, that racing fool. He don't know what feels about. He do 180 miles an hour. Smiling at the camera with a too big in his mouth. He gotta go back home and tell my Dixie Dawn, but he got honey all along the way. And you've all to him screaming for that dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Yeah, you've all to him screaming for that dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet.
Yes.
There's your Jim Croce.
All right. Thank you, Greg. Woo!
You're not done yet. It's going to be a long show, folks, but it's going to be a good damn show.
So when's the
time to be ready? I'm about to turn it down for about 20 minutes.
All right, folks.
We're back again, folks.
Back again, folks.
That's right.
Look at the steak, Ava.
Woo!
Tearing up to perfection.
Yes, they are.
They're going to braise it in the oven.
Look at that one. Oh, my.
That's mine.
That brown. No. That's mine.
Ava?
Maybe it's Ava's.
Ours.
Ours.
Good call, girl.
Girl.
It's time. It's always a good call, huh?
Hi. Hey.
All right.
Oh, oh. Hold on, hold on.
Oh.
As I said, next time start your taters a little bit earlier, even though these are coming out.
Perfecto.
Al perfecto. They're almost pork tender by this time. Right now, Ava, we got our demi glaze with our mushrooms and onions.
I've been waiting for this. It's my favorite part. Look at all them mushrooms.
Half button in there. Half button in there.
You know, my favorite fungi are mushrooms.
My favorite fungi is Vic.
Oh.
No, sorry, Vic. Vladdy is my fungi.
Oh.
You're second. You're
Everyone
second.
Everyone is my
friend because Vic. Okay, you're a sweetheart, that's why. So, let's get the sauce incorporated with the,
Woo!
There again, I'll say I've never cooked homemade Salisbury steak, but... I'm trying to make things easy because for some reason you'd rather watch Kay than me, 200,000 of you. We're doing things right, aren't we?
Mm.
Who's the master chef?
You.
And
me.
Watch our show. It's called Master Chef Senior and Junior.
It's not, though. It's
but
not.
It's not, but that's our show.
Oh, you have another show? You cheating on me? I knew you were a sinner, but dang.
No, we're not cheating. Back up, Ava. We're going to get these in the oven.
Yep. Let's just put that over there.
Phone's ringing. You know what? Springer's on the line again.
Yeah, I bet. We've had a lot of Springer action today. Springer. Sorry we didn't record it.
Got the oven preheated to 365.
That's right. Ron's favorite number.
Best heat the braise at. Vic's going to open the oven door for me, I hope. Steaks are going in. Show them, Vic.
Mm.
Salisbury steak, baby.
Look at that. Look at that gravy.
A forgotten pleasure? Maybe not, but...
No, it's forgotten because everybody buys that home... that store stuff.
Stouffer's
Banquets. So this is the real thing.
We're letting the...
Yams.
Yammers. Sweet taters. Caramelize that.
Yeah, they still got quite a while to go. Probably about 30
really.
Minutes.
No, I'd say about
20.
We're going to make some fried corn.
That's right. We're going to burn it up real nice.
So we'll be right back, folks.
All right, folks. Say bye, Ava.
Bye.
See you soon.
Hello. We're back.
We're back. Potatoes are done. Steak. The oven's off. Salisbury steak, folks.
Oh, look at that.
Like
oh
you never
Lord.
Had it. Like you never had
look
it.
Look at those mushrooms.
Holy
cow.
And we're going to do something. As I said, not trying to confuse y'all. Make it simple like Kay does. Let's fry it some good old fashioned buttered corn.
Nobody can make it as simple as Kay does. She's not even use water for her rice.
Or spaghetti steak.
Nothing.
You hear it? You hear it? You hear it? Brian, that was that crack
light, man. Oh, that crack light?
Right there. No, we need some of the corn.
Let's go. Put it all in there. Almost all of it.
About half of it.
Yeah. Yep. There you go. You're doing all right. There you go. Sprinkle it.
Sprinkle it around. I'll stir it around when you sprinkle it around. Sounds good. Sounds good. You'll be a good meal tonight.
Yep. I told y'all last week I was going to make the crack black because I was not happy with how much crack black was in the items of food.
And thank God I got my sea chef here to help me on guard.
Thank the Lord.
Keeps me in line. Tell him, Ava. She's doing her thing. She's doing her thing.
No chicken tonight except for Ava.
You know what? We don't usually use it.
Get some more of that in there.
A little bit of salt with the corn.
Oh, yeah. Got it.
Your basic butter fried corn. As I said, I did chicken Kiev, cordon bleu, pork roulade, and...
You know, I think next time we should just bring those silver salt shakers home.
How about next time somebody give me a suggestion on what you want to get?
Yeah.
And I'll make it for you, because...
Some suggestions.
This one I pulled out of the yin yang. It's going to be good. Check these taters out. Oh, like I say, sweet potatoes, you don't need much.
Nope.
They're already sweet, just like me.
Sweet. Last time?
That's all you need.
Last time we did a lot to the sweet potatoes. This time, we're going to let them do their thing.
That's enough, baby. That's perfect, perfect, perfect.
No, I don't see enough crack black in there.
Yep, they said more crack black.
How much you got left? How much you got left? Put that in there. Put that in there.
Girl, dump it in. Dump it in.
Put that in. Or you can put some in the sweet potatoes, too. It's always good.
Put some in there.
Yeah. Just put the rest of that in there.
She's getting the door shut. What's your hair?
Yeah, she needed it shut.
Taking charge.
Need it shut.
I thought she was the two-chef.
Taking
charge.
Throw the rest in there. Just throw it in there. Dump it. Dump it. Dump it.
Just like last week.
Chickens don't know how to dump it.
We had a very special guest breaking the bread. Tonight we have another.
Yep.
I wouldn't say special, a regular guest is going to break the bread.
I gotta share it.
It's
always
a privilege.
I can't break it every time.
And I've done my share. I try to break the bread every day.
There you go. Pour the rest in there.
It's not all about food, it's about sharing. Make sure everybody's good.
Here, pour it in your hand. There you go. Or yeah. There you go.
Perfect. Throw it in there.
Throw that in there.
Let me stir it up. Stir the corn up. Ava. You can't help yourself, can you? That girl was on a roll.
Yeah. Oh, hand. Oh my goodness. What is that? You started balking at me like 30 minutes ago. I don't even know why.
Don't want to overcook them.
All right.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, that smells so good.
We need that smell-o-vision.
That smells so good.
We need that smell-o-vision.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, oh,
yeah, nice and taut. Oh, yes. That's right, folks. We still don't need knives.
We're about to never need knives at Righteous Ron's house. All fork tender.
We're going to let that...
Even though, I did get a very special knife today at the flea market.
Oh, I already got it over here.
Did you have a good day, Ron?
You talking about this one?
$250.
Well, that's a blessing.
In like 5 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It really? I made most of it for him.
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie.
I was off.
You were gone.
It was my shit.
What was that? Oh, I don't want that.
Okay. Vic, right here we got our fried corn. Don, I need you over here for a minute.
Me?
Your name Don?
Yeah.
Get your ass over here.
I need to wash my hands.
Wash your hands, please.
Just some fresh air, if you know.
Oh. I'm breaking stuff.
Come on, move away.
Lisa wasn't food. Sorry. Because I'm going to have the privilege of breaking the bread tonight.
Yeah.
The most important part of the meal. Breaking the bread, sharing the wealth.
Yeah.
Enjoying the company, enjoying the food. Good friends.
All right.
And if they're good friends, that makes a good family. Don,
you know what I like? Oh, right, he I ain't seen that one before.
Bro, look at him.
All right.
Look at him. Don, I want the butt piece.
So we need...
That's my plate. I want the butt piece.
We need 7 pieces, Don. 7 pieces.
I don't, 7?
Yeah, the 7 plates. 7 people. There you go. Heck yeah.
Good job, Don. Good job. You're breaking the bread. Never cut your bread, as I've told you.
You going to church tomorrow, Don?
Yep.
All right. Good.
Where do you think I learned how to break bread, more or less?
At church.
That's right. Always at church.
That's all, man.
Jesus.
Jesus
did.
All right, everybody's got a piece.
All right. The whole... Oh!
And we're going to come right back to the plate up. We're going to do the tasting.
You need a...
We're done.
All right, folks. We'll be right back. All right, folks, we got Greg Dries here with our prayer, our blessing.
Please feel graced for the 3 wonderful chefs and the blessing that all of you have been as friends today and the amazing food we're about to partake. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen. Greg, take that honorary first bite there.
Yeah.
Tell us what you got. Oh, he took the whole thing?
Well, I had a little carnivore.
What a beast. What a beast.
Yeah. Oh, turn that off, please.
You like that?
You realize how hard that was to do with only one tooth.
How'd you like that? Was it good, Greg?
It was delicious, yes.
Yeah?
Very good.
Those sweet potatoes.
Yeah. How'd we do?
Yeah, let me see you take a bite. I don't believe it. Oh, is that a mushroom?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Hot mushroom.
Yeah, the beef is pretty hot.
I gotta try the sweet potatoes.
Let's see. What you got?
Well.
Hands down.
You already know.
Hands down.
Move a napkin and sleeve with my fist.
Don broke the bread.
Right.
Good job, Don. A little fried corn.
The sweet potato pie's not so bad.
Our next sweet potato pie.
What?
Yeah.
You know what? It's been a great night, y'all. Glad y'all joined us. Watch the show. Ring the bell. See you next week.
No, it's my turn to eat.
Vic's turn.
You gotta watch
here
me
you
eat.
Go, yeah.
Subscribe first, then ring the bell.
Let me get a
big
old...
Subscribe, ring the bell.
Oh, yeah.
Ring,
subscribe,
ring, subscribe.
Wow.
I've never raised that very
quickly. Mmm. Oh, that's so good.
I bought one. Mm.
All right, folks. We'll be back next time.
Good night.
With Ron. Probably
Ava's
Ava.
Be here. She better be here.
Probably Raymond.
Can't do without her.
Maybe Dawn.
And we'd love to have Greg back.
Yes,
anytime.
We would.
If that's always welcome. Good meal, folks. See you next week.
All right, folks.